All right, time now for your morning rush. Two people were arrested on drug charges over the weekend. Officers searched the Gateway Inn, it's in Medway, and found 164 grams of fentanyl, 41 grams of meth, and more than $6,600 in cash, as well as three guns. Police arrested Charles Garten out of Patton, as well as Ashley Lyford from Milo. Her photo is not available right now.